Welcome, everyone. In this video, we will see how you can use DataSnipper to perform payroll testing procedures. Testing payroll usually involves taking data from a client's HR system and tying this back to payslips, contracts, or bonus letters. This can be repetitive, and it's difficult to see all relevant data at once in order to make the connections. In addition, payroll data can be difficult to obtain due to privacy concerns, so often this task must be performed by the on-site audit team. With DataSnipper, we can seamlessly perform this test of details in a secure and efficient way. For our work steps, we'll start by using document matching to reconcile the HR master file data with the payslip run. We'll then use the sum snip as well as search and snip features to reconcile the total payslip run with a bank system screenshot in order to confirm that the payment was for the correct amount. Finally, we'll use the smart search functionality to reconcile key terms from the employment contracts for a sample of users. Let's begin. In this example, we have created a table in an Excel workbook to document our testing, and it includes the payroll system master data. We've also imported the payslip run, the bank system screenshot which shows the full final payment, and a sample of contracts for a specific set of employees. The first procedure we'll do is to automate the matching of the payroll master data to the individual payslip run. This is as easy as clicking the document matching button and start new document matching. Select our sample data and then select the payslip document folder. Once the input and output table is correctly set up, we'll simply click on Match All Rows. DataSnipper is now going to review all the payroll data and match it to the specific payslips. You can see that all of the matched items have been snipped, and it's therefore very easy to review the output. For the second part of our procedure, we'll match each individual's salary with the total in the payslips using the sum snip feature. We can perform multiple sum snips in one cell just by holding the control button. Once we've added all the individual salary amounts, we can simply do one final sum snip on the bank screenshot to reconcile the items. Finally, we're going to analyze the contract terms for one of the employees. Let's use the smart search functionality on the employee's name to find the right contract, and then use text snips to extract the key parts of the contract. To conclude, we use a validation snip to show that the contract was signed. Simply repeat this for the other employees in the sample. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to check out our knowledge base to learn more. Happy snipping!